After Lisa was born, Steve came up 3 days later, and we're sitting in a field, and we're like trying to negotiate what name we both feel good about for her. He knows he's the father. He comes with the idea of wanting to call her Claire, and I don't want Claire because it's too much like Clara, his mother's name. So we're looking through the book and we're thinking and going back and forth, trying different names, and finally I go, Lisa! He said, yeah! We both love that name. But later I realized he wanted to name a line of computers or the next computer, the Claire. I only knew this later. He went back to Apple and changed it to the Lisa.
It says a lot about somebody that they would have the wit, the imagination, the audacity to name a computer in the fashion that Steve named this and believe that you're going to be able to get away with it.